Today's Bible story was about Esther. So we're going to make a crown for our craft today. It could be a king's crown or a queen's crown. So take out your supplies. You'll have a crown template and some beads or jewels, as we like to call them, for the crown. And you'll need a glue stick, scissors, and tape. So go get that ready and let's start our craft. Follow the lines to cut along the template. Now you have all the pieces of your crown. So you'll want to match up two pieces and tape them together. Put a little bit of tape on the back of the crown where you see the lines, and then roll a little piece of tape just to secure the other side of the crown so no one sees the tape. Now see if it's big enough to fit your head. That's too small for me, so I'm gonna have to add another piece to my crown. So again, tape that piece to the rest of the crown, and we'll see if it will fit. Now you have a longer crown. Let's measure against our head to see how much material we need for our crown. So if you wrap it around, and now my crown, I only need up to here. So what I'm gonna do is cut it right here to shorten my crown and then tape. But we won't tape it yet, we're gonna decorate it. So if I have it about this long, it will fit on my head. So that's what you wanna do. Just fit the crown on your head and then cut it. So now we're going to see where the crown fits and then just cut off that piece that you don't need, that's too long. So now we have the measurement of our crown. Now flip it over and we're gonna decorate. Use markers, use gems, use pom-poms. Do whatever you like to decorate the crown. Once you're done, wrap it around and we're gonna close the crown with tape. And you'd wanna tape the inside of the crown so no one can see the tape. And now your crown is complete. I'm just adding a little bit of tape to the front just to secure it properly. And then now we have our crown.